wanted to take this quick second to introduce the guys in the band up here with me on stage, because they are lovely, and there's also a lovely female on stage with me too, which is always nice. Next to me, Dan Box on guitar here. Next to Serbina on the bass. Marcus Gazzelone on the drums. Ben Phelan on the keys. You have Bruce Mackinnon, Emily Ferrell, and Justin C. in the horn section there, rocking it out. Thank you guys so much for coming. I heard that. By those blue skies, stuck in by those pale tides. There is no wrong or right, only the starry, starry night. People got those places that they go. People got those people that they know. What would you say? What would you say if you could say anything? And what would you take? What would you take if you could take anything? Go on and take it. try to take one of those away from me. Thank you. That last one was called Take It From Me, and I wrote it when I was out in Los Angeles. I've had many beautiful opportunities to travel and go writing. And that one, I rented an Airbnb. It was my first experience doing that. And I was by this pool, and there was the breeze going, and I was in the Hollywood Hills and staying with a really nice couple. And I just realized that, and every day I was waking up and writing and going roller skating on, like, Venice Beach or Santa Monica. And there was a moment when I was just by myself by this pool. No one was around, no kids in the complex. And I was like, you could take anything from me right now, and I would just be happy sitting here just doing my thing, writing my music. So I'm very grateful, and I had that experience. And that's truly when I realized that I was going to set out and write this album. That was last April. So there you go. And I was in love at the time, and then fell out of love in July. And there I was like, I'm really going to write this album now.
Couldn't sink. And how far would you go? Where would you go if you didn't care what people think? Go on and think for, think for, think for yourself. Because everything you need can be achieved with some help. I got my man, my friends, and my family. I don't have to try.